Okay, everybody, if you're ready to have some fun,
I am.
Let's ride your car so we can get to the hotel.
Help me go at room B.
Will our hotel be close to the beach?
Will there be any food?
Whoa, guys, chill.
You'll see when we get there.
These kids are gonna be a lot of work, that's for sure.
Hey, we're not that bad.
Yeah, you won't even notice we're here.
Yeah, right.
Our car's here, let's go. Ready, kids, time to unpack.
I'm so excited.
Me too, we're gonna have so much fun.
When are we going to the restaurant? Actually,
you
kids are
hungry.
What? On the bright side, you get to spend the afternoon with your step bros.
Awesome.
Great.
Can we go to the beach?
I hope
so, why not? As long as our friends go with you.
Let's go then.
Goggles on.
All right, honey, where do you want to sit?
I'm good.
How about over there?
Sure. Man, isn't she pretty?
Yeah, sure.
I'll take care of the table for you. Is that okay?
I don't care. Any less work for me.
Hello, welcome to Fancy Restaurant. Would you guys like to drink? We have wine and fountain drinks.
I'll have a red wine.
One for me, too. Are you guys ready to order?
Yeah.
Yes, may I have the calamari, please?
California roll for me.
How'd it go?
We need to poison that man's food.
What?
If he gets stomach problems, then the wife will surely come running to me.
What does this have to do with me?
You need to poison the man's food.
Okay, but if anybody asked, it was you.
Hello.
Hello.
You look really pretty.
Why, thank you.
Would you like to meet at the beach later?
I can't later.
Why not?
Because, well, I guess sure.
Alright. See you then.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Oh, crap.
What happened, sweetie?
No, nothing. Oh my god.
Okay. You are so disgusting.
Well, it's not my fault. It's the restaurant.
I do not care. You need to control your bowel movements.
Well, sorry, I'm not perfect.
Yeah, and I know someone who is.
Who?
Someone a lot better than you. This marriage is over.
I caught it!
Hello?
Yeah, we kind of need a room service up here. It's kind of a little bit of a mess.
Okay, bye-bye, see you in a minute.
Room service!
Come in.
Is this the room that called for bathroom cleanup and extra toilet paper?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my, what happened in here?
My kids.
Oh, your kids,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, my kids.
All clean.
Thank you.
So, this might be a little weird to ask, but are you married?
Well, not anymore.
Oh, well, you're pretty handsome then.
Well, you're very pretty.
Thank you.
Would you like to go to dinner sometime?
I'd love to.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Dean needs to know about this.
Go.
Kids, where are you guys?
Oh, hi, it's Jade, isn't it?
Yes, and was it Landon?
Yeah, I thought you'd forget.
Nah, I'm good with names.
So, what do you want to do?
I was just looking for my kids.
Oh, sorry for interrupting you then. Can I help you?
Sure, I mean, I guess why not?
I need to tell Ava and Olivia.
Wait a second.
We are looking for you.
We have to tell you something.
I have to tell you something too.
You first.
Alright, I saw the bride flirting with the waiter.
What? We saw the groom flirting with the cleaning lady.
What are we gonna do?
Should we tell them?
Well, if we tell them, they could get a divorce.
They deserve to know.
Alright, let's tell them.
We saw you and the cleaning lady.
And I saw you and the waiter.
What? No, Dad is just trying to set up a surprise for Mom, right?
Yeah, weren't you just trying to do something special for Dad?
Jade.
Bottom of the heap.
I don't recall you mentioning the boss is such a creep.
You have the ingredients to make this rather sweet.
Well, we got bags instead of riches.
And all these dirty dishes. Just wish I had three wishes.
Hey guys, make it up.
We've got to work this out. We'll make things right.
Left.
I know. There'll be no doubt, we can still see.
Yeah, you were just planning something for each other, weren't you?
Oh, honey.
Oh. Me and your mother aren't meant to be together.
We never meant for it to happen.
Me and the Mets.
Let's go.
Hey, you guys okay?
No.
How could this happen?
Parents just got married and now they might not even be together?
Guys.
Can I talk to you guys?
Sure.
What's up?
I think their parents just took off with Clara and Landon.
What?
It'll be okay, guys, I promise.
Dean, you and the kids stay here.
We're gonna go look for them. It'll all be all right, I promise.
Okay.
From the top of the world to the bottom of the heap.
I don't recall you mentioning the boss is such a creep.
We still have the ingredients to make this summer sweet.
Well, I got rags instead of riches.
And all these dirty dishes. Just wish I had three wishes.
Okay, guys, break it up.
We've got to work, work, work this out.
Into.
Come on, we can totally turn this thing around.
I'd rather face a 7-footer straight up in the post.
Yeah, that sure beats hanging here and burning someone's toast.
I needed measurements, but this ain't worth the stress. Maybe there's a better way to fix this crazy mess. We're a champion team, a well-oiled machine, and we face all the problems in this. I know it's a grind, but I'm sure we can find a way to have fun while we get this job done. We got to work, work, work this out. We'll make things right, the sun will shine. We got to work, work, there'll be no doubt. If we all come together, we can work this out.
Let's work it.
Motion.